To find this key, you need to make your way to the Water Queen's house. The key can be looted from an opulent chest in the private quarters. A guard will try to keep you out, but you can use sneak or invisibility to get inside.
Yeah.